Welcome back to day two of this free masterclass on how to get free traffic to your newsletter. If you want to start a newsletter business, then this free 30-day course is for you. It's designed to show you everything that you need to do in order to set up your newsletter in the best way possible to ensure that you have the best chance of becoming profitable. We did day one yesterday on methods for free traffic here. Go back and watch that video if you want to. Today we're going to be talking about method two. Now in the previous video I did mention if you can find some money so you can run paid traffic or get paid tools on top of the free tools, then you will get results faster. But if you haven't got any money to spend, then I wanted to help support you and create these videos for you. So this is video two, and there'll be two more coming after this one, and next week we'll start to talk about paid methods. So in this video we're going to be talking about ranking for certain keywords and using SEO. We mentioned SEO last video. What I want to do in this video though is show you how you can create content that will hopefully rank on page one and get you traffic that way. Now SEO and keyword research, you need to be able to do it properly. And I do have some other free training that we've done on this channel to teach you about keyword research and SEO. I'll leave a link to those two videos down in the description. If you want to join our AI newsletter that gives you more information about AI tools, in case you want to pick up a tool we mention in the future that relates to free ways of writing copy or doing keyword research using AI, then subscribe to that newsletter and you'll get announcements on that. But I'm not going to go through exactly how to do keyword research in detail because that will end up being an hour-long video, and that's not what I want to do here. But we will be doing a more in-depth Beehive training where I will talk about keyword research in more detail then. So subscribe to the channel if you do want to catch that, because that training will be specific to different newsletter niches. So what you need to do is we're looking for keywords we can rank for. What we're looking for is keywords that have a high search volume. That means lots of people are looking for them, but a low competition, which means not a lot of people have been writing content around those keywords. You're probably going to need something that's long tail. And what I mean by that is a phrase that has 4, 5, 6 words in it. So you're never going to rank for a word like newsletter or dog or well-being or yoga, but you might rank for a phrase. And that's where these keyword tools come in handy, because it helps you find what those are. As I said, free training is there to help you out. But once we've identified the keywords, and as I said, I've got that free training that you can check out in the description, then what we want to do is we want to create content on it. Now, the really, really clever thing with Beehive is that actually, not all the content that you create has to go out to your email list. In fact, we can just publish it onto the web, which means that when you're first starting your newsletter, maybe you don't have a small audience, or maybe you want to create some articles that don't actually look like your newsletter or don't have the design you want your newsletter to have. Instead, they're long articles, 1,000, 2,000 words long that you've created with AI, and you're just trying to get them to rank. So while you don't have any subscribers, you can create those articles and put them onto your Beehive website that you get when you set up on Beehive, and those will hopefully rank. Now, Beehive will have a high domain authority, which is better for you if you don't have a website or your website is brand new. You don't know what I mean by that, free training will help you out. But all of those things are going to be in your favor, and we can write the content with AI. Now, Google just released a new update on its standing when it comes to AI content and search and ranking articles. Again, I'm not going to go into that in detail, but I will find a news article and put that into the description if you want to read it. But basically, they were giving more of a green light for AI content. So we can definitely go ahead, write our content using AI, put it onto Beehive, onto our Beehive website, and hopefully get some traffic through SEO. Now, there's other things you need to do. You can't just write the article with AI. You need to understand how to do on-page optimization. You need to understand backlinks. So when we do this, if I was doing this for a client, for example, that's the all the things that I would be doing for their content to give it the best chance to rank. So not just the keyword research, but then using AI to write the article, optimizing it, doing backlinks, getting syndication, tons and tons of stuff that you need to understand. But as I said, if you can go for a high search volume, low competition keyword, low competition is the crucial part if you're just starting out and beginning with SEO, then you can start to use AI, produce some content, and then, as I said, hopefully get it onto page one. And you can always come back to the content, edit it, and improve it as your knowledge of SEO improves. But the idea is to get onto page one, then people will put into search the search term that you're trying to rank for. Then they will see your content. They'll come over to your article on Beehive, wherever they come from, whether it's Google, whether it's Bing, and you can get social media content to rank as well. You get Facebook posts to rank and things like that. So that links to what we did previously in the previous video. And then from there, from that traffic, then you would hope that they would enjoy your content and then become a subscriber. And that would see your subscriber number go up. Now, this is a free traffic video, so I want to show you now a couple of free AI tools that you can use. Now, if you go over to our website, you'll find a full list of AI copywriting tools that we've tested out. You'll also find a ton of them on our channel as well that we've reviewed, and we've got walkthrough videos as well. And again, I'll put links to those resources in the description. But for now, I just want to show you two that you can access, just to give you an idea of what is possible with AI and how much time it's actually going to save you. So, this is Write Cream. I'm here inside the dashboard. This has a great free plan which will give you credits, and when you sign up to them, they give the opportunity to add more credits as well. I'll leave a link in the description where you can get those additional credits. There are some other ones out there that we've covered in previous videos that have free plans, and if you're looking to use a free AI writer or their free plan, then what you're going to be able to do with these is create one or two articles within the free plan and then go to a different software, write one or two articles, different software. And then some of them have rolling credits, like Writer has rolling credits every month. So use up all their credits, you wait a month, you get some more. Others, which is one I'm going to show you in a second, have free trials. So you can use that, create as much content as you can in the 7-14 days that you have. And then you can decide whether you want to buy or you don't buy. So this is the first one that I want to show you. I said this is Write Cream. What we're going to do is, you can see I'm on the home page. I've got all of the tools here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to scroll down. You can see all of the different tools, all the different things you can do here in Write Cream. So we can make ad copy, we can write social media posts. There's a few things I want to show you in here. We've got the Chat Genie that works like ChatGPT. We've got the Instant Article Writer that we can use. And we've also got, if I scroll down a little bit more, we have got the Article Writer, which is the one that I recommend you check out. But you've also got the Email Copy Plagiarism Checker, so you can run your article through Plagiarism Checker afterwards. Or if you've got some content already and you want to rewrite it, you can use this one here. So play around with them. But it's the Article Writer that I want to show you. So all we're going to do is go through these steps. So step one here, we're going to write a topic for our article. So why is employee well-being important? And if you remember, this is the case study, the newsletter that we've been building throughout this entire series. So we'll put it in 2024. So what's going to happen then, it's going to take my topic, it's going to generate me some ideas. So I've got five ideas here. I'm just going to keep clicking on the first one just to save us a little bit of time. Then what it's going to do is it's going to allow me to take that title I picked, and then it's going to generate some intros. And this is always using up the credits as I go through. Again, we'll imagine that we like this one. Click on that one so that we like it. But if you're using this, then you can actually edit all of this. So you can see the intro's now been put into this box. I'm going to generate some outlines for my article. These are all the outlines. And again, as you can see, we can go in, we can edit these up. Then we'll just go into next steps. And then it's going to go ahead. And as you can see, I can edit any of these bits I want. And then it's going to go ahead and write the article for me. So I've flown through that in order just to produce something that we can see. But as you can see now, I have got a full article that I can then take and I can put into Beehive, and I'll show you how to do that in a second. Now, this has got SEO tools within it, this software, so you can use those. So what I'll do is I'll just export that article, because we're going to come back to it in a second. And we can just check out SEO tools. So you can see we've got some SEO tools here, but it's not as good as some of the others. If you take something like this, this is Mark Copy, and I've got a coupon code for Mark Copy if you're interested. This does come with an inbuilt SEO tool. Now, the process I've just shown you going through the four stages and write cream, Mark Copy does exactly the same thing, but this is actually building your article around a particular keyword. So here's my keyword here. I've got the information from SERPs. So again, if you don't have a keyword tool, you might be able to save yourself some money instead of having a keyword tool that you're paying for and an AI writer. You've got everything built into Mark Copy. You can see my SEO score here is 89. It's done all the SEO hard work for me, all the heavy lifting. It's taken all of the content that's already out there around my keyword and created me an AI article that competes with that content. You can see the number of times that it's used keywords. You can see how often these are normally in other articles. So it's used it 25 times and normally it appears 27 to 40. I can now go through this and edit it. So if I want to use some of these words that are orange a few more times, I can write myself, or I can get the AI to write for me and add it in. And you can see as well, I've got a meta title, meta description, which again are important things to understand when we're writing SEO optimized content. But when I publish this, I can just take this information and I can cut and paste it. So straight away, having a nice high score means that I can just cut and paste this content straight away. So whereas the content that I produced in Write Cream here, I might need to do a little bit more editing and work on it to get it optimized. Mark Copy will do that for me. Now, Mark Copy, as I said, I've got a coupon code for it. It has a 7-day free trial you can get using the link below, and then use the credits that you're given, create the best content you can. And then once you've done that, what you can do is you can use the coupon code, which will give you a lifetime discount. A lot of coupon codes are just 1 month discount, which isn't a lot, but that one will actually give you a lifetime discount. As you can see, I've got a huge article here that I can take onto Beehive. So all I'm going to do now is show you how we can upload this. So I've gone over onto Beehive. What I'm going to do then is I'm going to head down to write and post, or I can just go straight over here to start writing. This is going to open the editor where I can write, but because I've already got my article, I can just cut and paste it in. And as you can see, I've got a 4,546 word article, and I've got all the editing done for me as well, which is pretty cool. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to take the title. I'm going to put that into the title of the post. So I've got that there. I don't need to worry about the email settings. I am going to tag it with employee wellbeing because that's going to help with search when people search on the website. Then what I'm going to do, I'm going to go over to email. I don't actually need to worry about anything in here because I'm not going to email out this particular article. Now, obviously, I should say before we carry on, you would want to proofread this article, make sure that it's okay, make sure that it is factually correct. What you put out on the internet, whether you've written it or AI has written it, is your responsibility. So do go through and double check everything is correct, but I'm going to delete this after this video, or edit it and repost it after this video once I've shown you everything. Then we want to go to website. This is the important part. So we want to change the slug here. I want to rank for employee wellbeing. So this is what appears after the URL, and Google rates this pretty highly. And as I said, when I'm working with a client, I'm building their newsletter for them, I'm optimizing their content, I'm putting it out for them, then this is really, really important. We would have had a discussion about the keywords they want to rank for, build the content around that, and do all of these SEO parts that are really, really important to help with ranking. Then what I'm going to do is I need to select an image. So I'll just show you how to put an image into the article on Beehive. Now, if you get some AI tools out there, then they will actually allow you to, they'll generate AI images for you. So Hobby Copy is one of those. And we talked about Hobby Copy quite a few times. Sorry guys, it just glitched on me. So I just had to exit and come back in again. But you can now see I've got these buttons here. So I'm just going to click on this button. I'm going to put an image in. Now, I don't have an image ready to go. So what I can do is I can go into the stock libraries. I can put in a keyword. So I'll put office because this is about employee work, wellness and workplaces. And then all I need to do is go through and I can use any of these images. So I'm going to go for, let's click that one there, and it's going to automatically put it into my article. What I can do as well is I can put in other things. So you can see, and I've done a video on this previously that takes you through all of this, but you can put any of these into your article. So again, I've got a little subscribe button in here, and then to encourage people to subscribe to the newsletter. So I can put like what you see, consider joining us for weekly articles and updates. So and then what I'll do is I'm just going to make that nice and bold so people see it, and then they can see the subscribe button. And as I said, you can go through and edit anything. So back on the website settings here, I'm going to select an image. So we'll go for that one so it matches with the article that we've got. And then this is the important part here with the SEO. So I'm just going to take the same title, pop it in there. Once I've done that, I need a description as well. So for now, I'm just going to take the first couple of sentences. But again, I would want to make sure that this is all optimized for SEO. So you only get so many characters. So let's take that bit off. And I missed the E when I cut and pasted. So this is how it's going to appear online in search. We've also got the advanced. So you might have seen before when I was in Mark Copy, it talked about the meta title, meta description. That's where I can put all of that information in here. So I can put all of that, but I'm not going to do that now for you. And this is the important part here with delivery. So with delivery at the moment, it's going to go out to email recipients, but because I just want this to drive some traffic, I'm going to take the free button off there. Then I'm going to go down to web access. People are going to be able to access it via the website and they're going to be able to read it. And then all I need to do is go ahead and schedule. I can schedule it for a particular date, or I can hit publish. I can review it. So as you can see, it's getting published now. It's not published via email, but it is available to web visitors, which means it will should be able to be found in search traffic if it is optimized. And there we go, we've got the article all written. As I said, it's not fully optimized. I haven't proofread and checked it through, so I would just want to go back in after this video, edit it, go back to edit and change things up, make sure that it was all accurate. But what will happen now is this is the website that we have. This is the article I produced a while ago for this video. But now you can see I hit refresh and I've got these two articles here tagged with employee wellbeing. And these will start driving some organic traffic to my website. So find the keywords, high search volume, low competition, use Beehive and AI tools to create the content and get it published. You don't need to send it by email. There's additional things that you need to do and need to learn in terms of SEO. Remember, you've got a little bit of free training. If you want more free training, put SEO into the comments and we'll make some more free training for you. But once it appears on page one, it will drive some traffic to us and then we can turn those people into subscribers. Stick around, subscribe. Tomorrow, we're going to do a different method of getting free traffic to your newsletter to get you more subscribers. Video on the card now is going to show you some additional AI tools that you can use in order to write your copy. Otherwise, we'll see you in the next one.